This is for my
drawing ship. Drawing ship.
Have a nice day. Nice day.
Brutality. Johnny Cage wins. Test your might. Excellent.
And suffering. You getting the ice spice drink from Dunkin'? It's much like most places nowadays. They don't want to pay their workers. Mm-hmm.
fight.
Vroom, vroom. Boom.
Fatality. Johnny Cage wins.
I need to get to that gate.
Throwing shit. Throwing shit. Throwing shit. Throwing shit. Throwing shit. Throwing shit. Drawing shit. Drawing shit.
Good night, Azul.
Wait.
Brutality.
Wait, you said
Johnny
the pizza
Cage
place
wins.
Has fried okra? Oh fuck, I'm fighting.
Bring the foot.
Like, what are they doing? Ow. It wasn't towards him. But it's funny.
Vroom, vroom. Boom.
Fatality. Johnny Cage wins. Excellent. Fight!
Denied his family, his clan, and now his vengeance, Scorpion blazes with demonic fury. He will inflict it on all of his tormentors.
Oh shit. Time for this fight.
This is for my fans.
Oh shit.
Oh!
What the hell?
Even though defeated, Scorpion remained consumed by rage. He was a clear and present danger to all timelines. But I knew that it would take compassion, not combat, to calm his fury. Using the hourglass, I found a timeline that Scorpion could not. One which had an unattached Harumi. This Harumi is unlike any other. Having lost her Hanzo to that timeline's Quan Chi, it is she who has become Scorpion. Bonding over their shared grief, Hanzo and Harumi join forces to defeat evil in her timeline. It is not just Quan Chi who should fear these Scorpion's stings.